revisiting our history is important to us all. Early Wright became a legend in the Mississippi Delta as one of the South's earliest black disc jockeys. Mr. Wright broadcast gospel and blues to the people on radio station WROX. Some of the giants of blues, B.B. King, Muddy Waters, Sonny Boy Williams, Robin Nighthawk, and Pine Top Perkins played live on his show. He provided Ike Turner with his first steady gig. After a visit from Elvis Presley, Mr. Wright said, "He always had emotion, you know." One of the original blind boys of Alabama knew him as a disc jockey, but also knew him as a promoter. And he said, "You never had to worry about your money from Mr. Wright." We honor Early Wright, and most of all, I honor him because he's my father. Early Wright, thank you for 50 years and being a pioneer in the broadcast industry.